young to Sai Pan. Alright, I went to MHS for my freshman and sophomore year. They moved down to Vancouver, Washington, so you can't say coolie from them because I support Camden a lot. Right, the reason why I had Vinny Vincent and these up here is he's a bright young man. Alright, he's gonna be leaving here to boot camp in San Diego. Alright, on the 10th of June, so it's here in a couple of weeks. He's been training and he's been doing everything that he could to possibly get here. Alright, the reason why I say young man is because I asked the question to a lot of you guys who are seniors here where I had classes before. Alright, I asked the question of if I had right staff members in the Marine Corps, I had $86,400. Alright, and I was to give it to every kid out here, I was to give it to everyone. Alright, what would you do with that money? $86,400, right? I was to give it to everyone. Some of the guys would be like, sir, I'd buy a friendly market. That's kind of the worst, alright? Hey, some of the guys, you know, it's so fun. Some of the guys were serious, like Vinny here. Some of the guys were serious and said, sir, I don't want it from you, I give it to my family. Alright, I give it to my friends, I donate. I do all of this. And the reason why I asked that question is to say this, alright? I was asked that question when I was in E5, like about a month ago. No, but throughout my time in E5, I was asked that question. Alright, and I didn't really understand it, so I was like, I'm going to buy Saipan, I'm going to go out, I was saying all that other stuff, but the guy that was talking to me told me something special. Alright, $86,400, alright, if we change that at the time, alright, every day someone's giving you 86,400 seconds, think about it, there's 86,400 seconds every single day, the guys that said, they have to buy, you know, friendly market and all that, hey, that's cool. What are you doing with that time to buy that market? Right, like Vinny here, was going to give it to his family and his friends. He's about to take a journey. He's about to take a step. Right? He's about to fly away from Mars. That's to get out there. But hey, if one person does it, then the rest will follow. And I feel like he's putting a big standpoint on Cagney High School, because everyone knows that he's working. Right, and everywhere else. I just wanted to bring him up here. Maybe we can just get another round of applause for him.
Thank you all the recipients of the awards under the merit of the Marine Corps. We would now like to call upon our NNTI representative, Ms. Maureen Sebago.